Nick, thank you so much. Police are still searching for answers in the death of 26-year-old Theron Woodard of Winnsboro. Police say he was shot and killed on Mother's Day.
Yanai's mom is also speaking out, saying she has more questions than answers. Kaylin Hagwood tonight with the story.
Somebody know. And I'm not going to rest until I get those answers.
26-year-old Theron Woodard died in a shooting on May 12th. His mother tells News 19 she had seen him hours before when she got the call.
I just lost it. You know, I didn't know what to say, what to do, you know.
Investigators say Woodard was on Columbia Mall Boulevard when shots were fired into a car, killing him and wounding another passenger. Now his mother is mourning his passing and hoping for answers.
Because nobody is just going to randomly come up behind you or come up on the side of you and start shooting.
Thursday, Richland County deputies arrested 29-year-old Kendall Jamil Bryce and charged him with murder and attempted murder. Woodard's mom says Bryce is Woodard's sister's cousin.
The story is not adding up. The truth haven't come out.
Those who knew Woodard called him Buki. His mother says he was energetic, fun, and easygoing. He went to Fairfield Central High School, where he played varsity and JV basketball, and he loved music and songwriting since he was a small child. His mother says he was an outgoing person and a lovable person.
The ones that actually knew my son, tell what actually happened. I want to know the story, the real story.
In Fairfield County, I'm Kaylin Hagwood.
Woodard's funeral is tomorrow in Winnsboro.